Hello guys, my name is CJ and I am a rockpreneur.
Turn it up.
Your Rockpreneur YouTube channel. This series is going to provide hopefully entertaining content that will show you guys how to start a band and hopefully make it to the big time. But seriously, who doesn't want to be a rock star? In all seriousness, this series will focus on how to start a band, the songwriting process, and ultimately, the tour. I will be sharing videos on how to make better choices as a band, as well as live action footage of a humble musician's lifestyle. Before we get into that though, I want to tell you guys a little bit about myself. My birth name is Chris, but my bandmates call me CJ. It's an old stage name that I earned when I was in an 80s hair metal band called Glameltoe. My biggest passion in life is music. Listening to music, writing songs, playing live concerts in front of live audiences, and touring around the world playing music in different cultural settings. Nothing makes me feel more alive and stimulated than singing my guts out at a live rock concert in front of you guys with a loud, boisterous band behind me rocking away. I still haven't technically made it in the music industry, at least not in a traditional sense, where I envision myself rocking out in front of the audience of Red Rock Amphitheater, but I do consider myself somewhat of an accomplished musician. I have been in many bands, played literally hundreds of concerts, opened up for actually famous people, and even toured with my band The Whereabouts. According to the statistics from my music distributor, I get approximately 500 streams every month from people all around the world listening to my music. I have 8 different music videos from 2 different bands and tons of live footage of me playing music on this YouTube channel and other YouTube channels. My background is absolutely loaded with rock and roll experience, yet I haven't actually achieved my ultimate goal of financially supporting myself through my art. I learned many years ago that if I wanted to keep the freedom to rock and roll into adulthood, I needed to execute a plan B because, you know, you gotta make that bread. Plan B was very simple. Maintain my freedom while making enough money to support myself so that I could rock and roll in my spare time. And that's exactly what I did. I was able to identify some needs in the general market and fill those needs in return for compensation. Now, after many years of trial and error, I'm a successful entrepreneur with several successful businesses and real estate holdings. I now have enough income to support my ultimate dream, to keep on rocking in the free world. This channel is called Rockpreneur. It will provide insight into how I'm able to live this rock and roll lifestyle without actually having made it to the big time yet. Though that doesn't mean I'm still not gonna try. So that's about it. I hope you guys are interested in joining me and the rest of the musicians on this channel as we enter this next chapter of our journey together. To wrap it up, if you are interested in seeing how we are going to work smart so that we can rock hard, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell. Thank you for watching. Peace out and rock on. Guys, I am excited to say that we just launched our new website and merch store at www.rockpreneur.com. At the site, you can check out our YouTube videos as well as buy these awesome Work Smart Rock Hard t-shirts. In addition to this shirt, we have some other designs, so please check out the store at www.rockpreneur.com.